Hi guys, welcome again to my video series on how to grow hydroponic fodder, sorghum hydroponic fodder at home like an expert, a do-it-yourself project. So today is our final day. This is our day 13, and this is the day when you are going to give, we are supposed to give to harvest the fodder and give to the animals. This is the fodder here. Remember, we've been through a very long journey, but finally it has come to the end. You can see it looks like grass. So today, what we are going to do, we are going to measure. Remember, there are people who asked, the question, how much, what is the cost of production per kilogram of hydroponic fodder? Also, there are those who asked, is hydroponic fodder worth it? Is it worth it? Is it a waste of time? Are we wasting our time? You know, also to know if you are reducing the feeding cost or not. You know, you just don't just talk like that. You know, you have to prove. So what you are going to do, I have a weighing scale here. So we are going, I'm going to put this here. I'm going to put the hydroponic fodder here. Sun does not have anything, you know, we Kenyans, you know, does not have anything. I'll even put when you see, so many youngers are mawe. So we are going to put the hydroponic fodder here. And remember, I just wanted to say, now it has formed the root mat. If I can see here, you can see the root mat, it has formed the root mat. That's how you know that it is ready for sorghum hydroponic fodder. So we are going to put it in here. I'm doing this so that you know, yeah, aliongeza, kuna kitu aliongeza hapo. So sorghum hydroponic fodder is good for all animals. All animals, they can feed on this, and they love it so much. If you can go and try, actually, there is a farmer. There are some farmers, youth. Those are youth who have done it in Kisii County. They even did better than me in Kisii County, because that place, the place it's warm, it's not like here, it's a bit cold. They did it and they fed it to their chicken. Their chicken loved it so much. I'll be sharing that video with you. So you can see it's almost full. Can remember we started with 1 kilogram. This is very good. I'm so happy with the outcome. Okay. So set at 3 kilograms. At 3 kilograms. Here, that's 3 kilograms. 3 kilograms. So from 1 kilogram, from 1 kilogram, we have gotten 3 kilograms of the barley, of the sorghum hydroponic fodder. So this is our tree here. So when you finish this one is really a bit dirty. You need to clean it. You can, you don't put. You don't continue, you don't put any more seeds until you clean it. You just clean it with soap and water. Clean it with soap and water, and then you let it dry. Then after that, now you can sterilize it. Remember the hypochlorite solution? You sterilize it, and then you can put more seeds here, even for the other plastic trees. Thank you.